What's up, guys? My name is Jimmy, and today I'm gonna show you how to foil yourself in 1.8 second flat. So before I start, just want you to know the audio quality is kind of bad, so maybe use a headphone or use an audio speaker so you guys can hear it a lot better. So also, I want to tell you, I know you are tired of people telling you you suck at folding yourself, because I am. When I was little, I fold my shirt like pretty slow, and my mom always get mad at me. Why you fold your shirt so slow? You fold your shirt like a turtle, so slow. So I got tired of that too, so I learned some few tricks and tips and how to fold your shirt like a master, like a grill master. Okay, so let's say this is just a regular shirt. You just throw it on the ground, and then your mom tell you, Jimmy, fold your shirt. Here the chill comes in. Okay, so let me show you how to do this. First thing, use two fingers. Okay, those two fingers will work just fine. Start off, grab the corner right here, and then you still have three fingers left. Put it on the right there. Okay, so let me show you on the back how I hold it. Okay, put it like a divide it up like a crab, and then grab the two edges right here, and then try to make it straight line. Okay, so it's pretty straight. And then put it down, and then boom, a perfect shirt just like that. Okay, a perfect shirt just like that. Okay. This is another one, a tank top. Okay, so the tank top is a little bit more challenging. So you basically do the same thing, two finger right here, and then maybe make a line, and then boom, just like that. Okay, a perfect shirt. Fold it. Okay, easy and simple. Okay, so let me show you my quickest speed. Okay, so this, I'm gonna stand up and do it, and boom, just like that. My fastest is 1.8 seconds, so it's pretty fast. Same thing to this one. It's the more challenging one, which is a sweater. Okay, so it's pretty large. So first thing you do, you basically do the same thing and hold it out. You can also hold it like that as you get more comfortable with it. Boom, just like that, it's done. Okay, so like if you, so this trade is very good if you go apply for a job at American Eagle or any fashion store. You tell them you can hold a certain really fast, they will want to hire you. Good, real good. Okay, so you'll be at the top. So thank you so much for watching. I hope you find this video really helpful, and maybe share it on YouTube or on Facebook. Yeah, please subscribe for more videos like this. Peace, I see you in the next one.